And they're off. Louis Couture's and Skip Away break together. Sequeno de Estano's just in behind him. Cigar came out in good order on the outside. Mahogany Hall, editor's note, will be the early trailer. Louis Couture's has established the early lead. Skip Away, though, right there to be his escort as they begin their run into the backstretch. Skip Away settles a half length off front-running Louis Couture's. 3.5 lengths back, and Cigar is moving eagerly early. Jerry Bailey trying to harness his early speed. He's third on the outside and well in hand. To his inside is long shot Secreto de Estado. At the back of the pack, the Belmont winner, editor's note. And the trailer is Mahogany Hall as they begin that long run down the Belmont backstretch. The pace is a sensible one, 24 seconds flat for the opening quarter, and they have run a half mile here in 47 3/5 seconds. Louis Couture is in front. His constant companion is Skip Away. 4 lengths back to an unhurried Jerry Bailey with Champion Cigar. They're now about 6 lengths from Louis Couture's. Segredo Zayostado is nothing, and he's dropping back. Alongside him is editor's note as the field enters the far turn. Mahogany Hall is 15 behind. Around the far turn, a half mile left in the Jockey Club Gold Cup. Louis Couture's, the Preakness winner, is the leader. Skip Away is second, and there he goes. Cigar is on the move. And he is taking aim at the leaders. He is 3 lengths behind with 3 furlongs to go. It's a break of 4 lengths back to editor's note. Mahogany Hall getting underway. It is Louis Couture's and Skip Away, and they are inseparable as they turn for home with Cigar, an imposing presence in behind them. They turn for home, and Skip Away has taken the lead. It is Skip Away in front. Louis Couture's down inside. Cigar bearing down on them. He's a length behind Skip Away with 1 furlong to go. Skip Away, tough customer today. Jerry Bailey fully extending Cigar. Skip Away might pull it off. Here comes Cigar. Cigar wanders to the outside. Skip Away, here's the finish, and it is. I believe Skip Away got it. I believe Skip Away has defeated Cigar today. Shane Sellers thinks so. It was very close. They were coming down to the finish.